Welcome back to Grandia 3, with the Melc Crystal defeated. Boss first is kind of strange. We can finally explore the Melc Ruins. I would suggest going back to that save point, if you don't have it equipped, and equipping Demon Hunter on everybody. Because, well, yeah. You know, the Melc Ruins is another one of those areas that I just don't seem to remember very well. Oh, there's a save point in here. That's handy. I don't need it, but that's handy. Also, this area of the game does some really just mean things. I mean, I think that's the best way I could put it, just some mean things. Can we collect that, please? Sapphire Ring. That is more than likely just, money, yeah. Don't really need money anymore. I mean, it's not a bad thing to have, but at the same time, I don't really need money that badly. No, 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 no. I don't really want to get, you know, surprised by them. The demons, that is. Madai, I guess. They have Burn Strike. That's unpleasant. Go hit things, I guess. Wow. Okay, they do that. That's unpleasant. I kind of want to just end the combat really quick, but I gotta show what they do, too. Ah! On the other hand, we can stop him from doing that. We know what Burn Strike looks like. And I think these guys are actually weak to physical attacks, which is a little bit odd. Ulf needs it. It's really the only reason. Ulf needs it. Being the only person that I'm still working on special attacks with, he kind of needs it. What is B doing? No. Pick a card. Any card. Actually, kind of tempted to put the alluring cards back on. I mean, if these guys are weak versus physical attacks, I kind of would like to. This probably isn't going to do much since it's fire damage. Well, it kills them, RPG. I wouldn't consider that not that much. Oh, boy. These are one of the reasons why you equip Demon Hunter. Lesser Demon, they have Zap All. Yeah, let's just put that out there. They have Zap All. However, they also seem to be weak to... Well, Demon Hunter. Yeah, that's true, RPG. Let's have Yuki do it. I really don't wish to be hit by Zap All. I'm good. Ulf, don't you... I could have sworn I put Demon Hunter on you. Apparently somebody is dodging lightning. Okay. That's neat. I mean, we could try it. Yeah, why not? I need to heal already. Lend me your power. Only really Donna, but... it doesn't do that much. Actually, can you heal Donna, please?
This'll fix you up.
Not really much else to say about these guys. Just make sure you have Demon Hunter equipped. I'm really considering whether or not I want to put the alluring cards back on. RPG's going to, isn't he? Yeah, he probably is. Hey, good job, you missed. No. I could have sworn I put Demon Hunter on you all. I don't really have the opportunity to, change setups unless I go back. Which will make everything respawn, which I'm not really a huge fan of. Oh. Special level for Alfina, that's good. Again, could have swore. Beast Hunter? I don't need Beast Hunter. I'm gonna have to eat that, aren't I? Just because I'm completely unwilling to go back and change that. Then again, it's so much damage that you're missing out on, RPG. I know, that's the thing. I don't know, maybe the game will give me a, Rainbow Sphere rather early. That's actually kind of really doubtful, isn't it? Two groups dead, and I took the time between combats to put on the alluring cards, since, well, yeah, it seems like a good idea. Crimson Potion, that's what, well, first you gotta go to inventory, RPG. Consumables, yeah, way too much HP. I don't even have anybody with that much yet. I mean, Yuki still has about 200 more life to gain before he even could use that if he's at 1 HP. Yeah, no, he does not need that currently. Oh, well, for the future, since people are gonna go, you know, the numbers in this game after you reach a certain level just seem to go up incredibly fast. And yeah, there are birds, but, I'm not gonna sit around and wait for them. They're not worth that much. They're birds. What do? Hit you and call for help. That's basically it. That's nice to have. Can't say no about that. And despite what the map looks like, we can't actually access that save point. That's the beginning. Those guys are the real reason why you want Demon Hunter. Usually they come with demon friends on top of it. I don't remember what you do, but I remember it being kind of nasty. The Curse of Death is actually pretty horrible. Hitting Donna, that'll probably lop off about 1200 HP. I'm not kidding. Wow, Donna just did 300 damage. Yikes. He's probably still gonna do Curse of Death. No, physical attack. That's actually kind of surprising. Alf, go kill one of the lesser demons. As much as I don't want to get hit by Curse of Death, I also need to show it. I don't even know what he's doing. Dark Mist. All I remember is Curse of Death. Dark Mist is rather unpleasant, too. Yuki, you got that? No, apparently not. Curse of Death to Ulf. I need to heal. Ah, no, we don't want to do Meteor Strike, we want to heal. If Ulf actually lives through it. Yeah. Move in Magic Block. Plus a really hefty amount of damage. Not something you want to get hit by. And I don't think I have immunity to it either. I don't think I have the possibility of immunity to it. I don't think I do. No, I don't. I do not have the ability to block Magic Block. And, well, Move Block, but that's it. Do you come with birds? No, but it, this is gonna be painful. Oh, they drop mana eggs. Really? Liches drop mana eggs. That's actually kind of handy. Oh, down a level. That's good. Yeah, they drop mana eggs. They also seem... flare egg, woo. Oh yeah, RPG, you don't care about mana eggs anyway. Judge's cards! These are actually better than my alluring cards. By 10. Which... kind of feel like, other than the one area that I had the, other cards, is kind of a waste. To, you know, pick up the, alluring cards. Like a waste of metals. Not like metals are really in short supply. Nah, I missed timing. But it comes with birds. Which, Ulf, since you have Beast Hunter, you might as well. Yeah, that's a lot of damage. I would definitely kill the Lich first. Are you going? Good boy. At least Ulf had the brains to go after the enemy that he can actually do extra damage to. Ha ha, I silenced the Lich. That's fantastic. That's actually really helpful. Normal attack, do you do anything else? Could have swore you guys called for help. Just normal attack. Huh. That's dead. Question mark, question mark. That's less than helpful. No, just normal attack. I think they call for help too, but since it's not giving me the, hey, this is what they do, I'm just assuming at this point. How about no?
Pick a card. Any card. Of course we won.
Meh. That's basically it. I think that's pretty much covers all the enemies in the area as well. No. Okay. Apparently I don't have a choice. Oh, skill level for Donna. I will definitely take that. Unfortunately for them, Ulf has Force Wave? I just used the ability and I can't remember what it is. Yeah, he has maxed out Force Wave. Which not only is really cheap, but if you get back attacked, is pretty damn handy. I don't know why I'm killing all of these. Which way did I come out here? I don't think I need to kill you. I don't need the flare egg either. Oh, hello. Oh, I don't need holy water. That's, MP, correct? I don't need that either. I wanna say it's the 2 o'clock position that I came out. Yeah, because that's the place that I came out and I went out in the previous map. Hopefully I'm recalling that properly. Hopefully. Hi, buddy! Yeah, I came in... Oh, special level for you, and yeah, one demon is worth 300 experience and not much else. That's actually kind of discouraging. This is one of the reasons why I remember this area. Not because the Melc Crystal boss is the first thing. It's like, here's a chest, but I'm going to take it away from you. It's like, really? Really, Gabe? Oh no! That's not it either. It really isn't. I'm just gonna put that out there right now. That is not all the tricks that the game has for us. In this hallway that is off the map, we also get a Desert Lord replacement. Isn't that nice? Shock, I don't remember what shock does. I do seem to remember that you guys are, strong versus fire, though. It's basically a reskin Desert Lord. And, honestly, about as powerful, I think, as well. No, they're weak to fire. No, they're beasts. They're beasts.
Pick a card. Pick a card. Any card.
That's what it is. They don't take a lot of damage. Just have you flash, Yuki. Actually, Ulf is the one who should use Shadow Warrior. Beast Hunter is the only one equipped? Yeah, it's vaguely... Let's get rid of the Lesser Demon. It's pretty much that. Yeah, they have Babu. And unfortunately, because of... Oh, what's the skill? I think it's Unshakable Will. They don't take IP damage, which is very, very bad, and I'm dying. If he boo-boo- okay, he didn't boo-boo. If he had boo-boomed, I might have game over. Yeah, no. I think Alfina needs to heal too.
Don't panic. I'll take care of everyone.
Yeah, she does. Cause let's face it, Alfina at this point can still die. Although, that said, using the spells on him at least will give him a little bit of magic experience. And eventually, I would like to give him a Nether Egg. I kind of do have one in my inventory just waiting to be used. What do I want to do with you, Donna? What does the Judge card do? I have no idea. I don't remember at the moment. Nah. RBJ, do you have any idea what you want to do? Not really.
Bet you can't tell which one is me. Keep an eye on my...
Oh, card of light. Hear my call.
Donna, that was very rude. You interrupted. Oh well, she doesn't care, neither do I. Fiora? How... Oh, boy. Okay. I guess I'm taking Fiora. Actually, no. That's fine. Normal attack's okay. I'm okay with that. That's perfectly A-okay. How does your drive, please?
Oh, nurturing son.
Really, only for all.
Bring courage and love to us all. Yeah, let's fight.
There's one. 4,762. The 2,842 against something she's not weak, strong against. No.
Pick a card, any card. Of course we won.
So yeah, be aware of those. Usually, oh, special level. I'll take it. Usually you get to see them before, you know, that, but I entered in a different way. Usually I do the other entrance first. Divine Charm? Halves all elemental damage. If I... Honestly, at that point... Oh, he doesn't even have it equipped. If he's fully immune to magical damage, you could take things off like, oh, Man Egg. Yeah, normally you'd go by here this way and be like, how do I get that egg? No, no, I'm doing it in the strange order. I hear you. And he takes zero or one. That's not completely and utterly immune, but that's basically nothing. I mean, he has 2,100 life. Yeah, no, that's pretty much nothing. Come on, Ulf. Magic levels, please. What does he add anyway? I don't actually remember. 8. So that's gonna be a long journey. Can I see in the room, please? Oh, I guess this was just a monster closet. And I'll actually grant you access to the other part, too, so I guess doing it this way is more efficient. This is suspect, isn't it? Me going to my menu before walking up to a chest, this is incredibly suspect. It's supposed to be. Not only do they take the treasure chest away from you, it's a mimic. It's like, really? Really? I don't know, that this just seems like a really, really mean thing to do. Like, for some reason, the creators of this game are pretty straightforward on a lot of things. Like, yeah, we've got the mushrooms and whatnot that are actually creatures. I don't know if you're stunnable. We've got some hidden things here and there, but this is when the game just... They decided to put all of this, like, messing with the player all in one place. Like, that's pretty quick succession of literally pulling the chest away from you, then it turns out being a mimic. I don't know what else to say about it, really. Oh, wow. That does, That wasn't worth the SP. No, that definitely was not worth the SP. Have a meteor strike. Let's see how you appreciate... Oh, she has her... She has the judging cards on, doesn't she? Eh, that's fine. It's still Donna. I mean... It's still Donna. And, yeah, their physical attack, they literally jump up and jump on top of you. Kind of amusing, to be honest. Actually, you need mana back. You need MP back. Is that... Just Yuki? Tornado, though. I don't know, it feels so wrong in some of the abilities, simply because... Let's have Donna... Alfina do a Meteor Strike. It feels so strange for... You know, someone who played Grandia 1 and Grandia 2 so extends it quite a bit. At the very least, I think we can say that I've played the two of those games a bit. To have Halnado only hit one enemy instead of everything just seems really, really odd. Then again, I might be completely thinking about Grandia 1 because I don't remember Halnado in Grandia 2. Then again, never really use it, because it's Burn Flame, then when Burn Flame gets all old, you go to Zap. One of the Zap spells. So, nah. 605? I'm not really worried about you.
Of course we won.
I'm sure the Mimic has a chance of dropping something really nice. Just, not this time. That's unfortunate. So yeah, this whole hallway, like, really? Anyway, next time, more Grandia 3, and hopefully we'll get back on the map soon. Until then.